G Long, they ain't ready for this one. I'm sorry.